Hey everyone and welcome back. Today I have another GTA 5 video for you guys. It took a little bit longer than expected to produce a new video because I was very busy lately, but long story short, here's a new video for you to enjoy. So I've been playing one of these created events called STUNTERS VS ROCKETERS new version. Was very entertaining and interesting event. I've been playing this with some random guys, and yeah, by the way, don't mind my outfit. I had kinda like some intimidating weird stuff going on right there. So if you see me rolling in this, be aware this is my combat gear. Or sort of. But let's just get into the video and see what we have here going on. So you may know these kind of events where you have to get on the platform and avoid the enemy team to get on the platform, pick up the weapons and try to defeat them. Typical last team standing job. So there was not much to do right there for me. I decided to go down and went on the other side. And there I saw someone who tried to change a car, tried to run him over. And again, but he was still alive. And then he tricked me. Was moving very fast, and again he did a very good move, but here I really could score an epic win on this. Came absolutely surprising, and it wasn't intended. I absolutely didn't do this on purpose, but it was pretty cool, and I was actually very happy that I caught this on video, and I didn't even know that this was possible. As you could see, I destroyed this motorcycle that was standing there, and then the explosion killed the guy right when he was trying to get in his getaway car. So I'm pretty sure we all had some pretty cool moments like this. So someone else was flying around in a plane, and then I almost went too far. This was my teammate. Couldn't make it to the platform very close. And what else can I say about these events? Right now these are very popular. I mean, everyone is playing these right now. If you just go on your in-game cell phone, click on play job and play a last team standing, there is a very high possibility that you will land in one of these Stunters versus Rocketers, Rockets versus Insurgents, or whatever. One of these events, they're all pretty similar and very entertaining. So I really enjoy playing these, and a very nice side effect is that you can make a pretty good amount of money. Right here I am not sure yet, but I think it was about 40 or 50,000. And yeah, I took this guy out, and me and my team, we won the first round. And yeah, like I said, you can make a very good amount of money in these events, which is actually very good. I mean, that's why everyone is playing these events right now. And it's also a proof that the players can actually do something very amazing, very entertaining. Unfortunately, Rockstar don't want us to do some jobs like this because they are always fixing the glitches that you can't place platforms somewhere in the air or build some ramps that are so high. The reason why they are doing this isn't very clear to see for me. I'm pretty sure they have their reasons, but well, the players, they get some very nice ideas and they can actually make those ideas happen, and everyone is happy with those ideas. Now, Rockstar is still doing a good job, but I guess they're underestimating the opportunities of some other players' creativity. So, yeah, it's a bit of a shame that they not really want us to do it like this. Maybe it's just because of these huge sums of money that are possible to earn there. But who knows? Yeah, this was my teammate. Think he was mistaking and thought I was one of the enemies. So yeah, it's a bit of a shame that Rockstar won't let us have all the possibilities that GTA has to offer. But I'm very happy that some guys still find a way to do this. And I mean, it doesn't cause any damage. I mean, it's not like doing money glitches or some mods on this that can actually cause damage to Rockstar. I mean, this is just a very entertaining way of playing GTA Online. And as long as people are playing it and won't make millions or something, they will still buy these shark cards from time to time because they don't get that much rich. But it's still a better way than doing what I've been showing you in one of my other GTA videos. You can check this out on my channel, by the way. It was about doing some races in solo mode on your own, where you can also make some good money, but not as fast as you could do with this job, and it's even more entertaining. But I'm afraid that it will be extinct very soon. I mean, we all have seen this in GTA before, that some things are pretty popular, but not for a very long time because there's always something new that comes up. So, as long as everyone is playing, I'm very happy to join these sort of last team standing events, because it is more entertaining than doing these races. And yeah, right here, even though it is a last team standing and you won't get as much money if you lose as if you win, but it's still good enough. It's maybe not between 40 or 50,000, but it's still, I don't know, something like 35,000, which is still a bit faster and definitely more entertaining than doing these races. So now I've been talking a lot about these events in general, and let's get back to what is actually going on right here. Now you see one of my teammates got on this plane. Not a very promising method in my opinion, but I'm not actually that good at flying. And this was actually a very weird situation. I still have no idea what was going on right there, because there was no one else around, no one at all. But, well, maybe this guy was a good shooter, so we actually didn't win this round. But there was still everything possible. And here we have round 3. Yeah, everyone was running for these insurgents. I was so kind and take the second one to let my teammate jump into the first one. Guess he wasn't expecting this. And here we go. All 3 in a row approaching this ramp. Dangerous situation. Everyone from these from this enemy team, they were teaming up on the platform, pretty well organized, I have to admit. So everyone just stands there and shoots like crazy, just blind shooting all around the place, hit something, and they do hit something. So I try to get up. From this side, rockets were already flying around. And yeah, way too dangerous, so I decided to move back. There was not much to do in this situation. Very close. And so yeah, because I had to hit the brakes, I was way too slow anyways to get on this platform. So I just cancelled this attempt. Back on the other side, there was a better chance anyway to get on the platform because everyone from the enemy team was standing on the other side looking out. And this was some great teamwork by the enemy team. You could see that it was a very close one. The guy on the higher platform got a pretty good shot at my insurgent, so he could actually manage to move my car away from his teammate, who could barely dodge. So some very great teamwork on the other side. That was a clear shot. And this was it. And then we have lost this round as well. But there was still everything open and we got ourselves ready for round number 4. So, same as usual, everyone was running for these insurgents. Yep, this was my teammate. First he was trying to get in. At least it appeared that way. But then he grabbed himself the plane. teammate right there and performed a very nasty and brutal kill on one of the other guys. I guess he didn't see me coming. Grabbed the rocket launcher, got in his insurgent where it was safe. No one around, so I got on this upper container. And from this point you have a very good, very clear view on your opponents. Did a very good shot on this one, unfortunately this explosion killed me as well, so I was out of this round as well. But we still managed to win it. And then we had round number 5. This time on the other side again. There are enough insurgents for everyone. Pretty good start as well. Unfortunately, I was a little bit too far over the edge of the platform. And then I accidentally drifted into my teammate. And I'm pretty sure I was the only one who was doing drifts and burnouts. I don't even know how this is impossible in a car like this. But it can save you some time when you just wanna do a quick turn to approach this ramp again. You probably have played one of these events for yourself. So, yeah. It's all about saving as much time as possible to get on this platform before the other guys can do it. Another drift. Oh, and by the way, if you want to do this event for yourself, or if you haven't it on your bookmarked job list yet, of course I'm gonna put the link to this job in the description of this video, so you can have some fun for yourself, play this with some friends, or maybe you find some random guys like I did. And one thing that I can also mention about this one complete match with, let's say, 5 or 6 rounds will take you about 30 minutes, but time will pass by so fast because you're gonna have a lot of fun. And after these 30 minutes you will have, like I said, about $40,000, which you can easily spend. I don't know, maybe you got still some upgrades missing on some of your cars or something like this. But one thing you don't have to worry about is buying some new ammo, because you get this for free in this event, which is also a very big advantage of these events. So yeah, nothing to worry about. Yeah, I had a very good position right here, but the timing was not so good. And of course, right here at this ramp, you just have an awesome position right here. It's position has a huge advantage. I got this guy, but he was still going. Almost impossible to hit him from this distance, but I'm always keep trying. And my teammate looking out on this upper level platform. So everything was pretty good under control. Random explosions behind me. Wasn't minding these at all. Got another great shot. Not so great here. And he was still going. Yeah, hey buddy. Yeah. So we definitely had the upper hand in this round. And two spectators. And another round. Yeah, everyone grabbed the insurgents. I was hitting the Zantorno just to get on the other side really quick, because I really don't want to drive around in a normal car. I don't know how the other guys can do this, but I won't stand a chance, because you can get hit so easily by one of these rockets and then you're done. Yep. And this guy thought I wasn't paying attention, but I actually did. So there was no chance for him to kill me. But it was a very smart move anyways. This guy standing there with rocket launcher, we were still keep pushing, but just couldn't help it, so we had to get off this platform before it's too late. Oh yeah, and we also always have at least one crazy dude who has to grab a plane. Well, it's also a good opportunity. If you're a very skilled player, you can hit someone off the platform with one of these wings on the plane. But I'm definitely not good enough to do this. I would just kill myself with this plane. So it's always better off for me to stay in an insurgent. This may not be the fastest way, but the safest way. The enemies grab my insurgent. It was barely scratched. Not very impressed by this move, but he disabled me pretty well. So there was back again. Still no chance to do something there. I guess. We're fighting. I was just trying to get my way around. And then I get distracted. So this is this. Sorry. This attempt was also messed up pretty well. And there was some confusion going on right there because this was actually my teammate. He definitely did this on purpose, as you can see, but I don't think that he was aware that I'm one of his teammates. So, yeah. If I have any doubts if this is one of my teammates or someone from the other team, I just let him pass. But this guy could obviously see that I'm one of his teammates because my game attack probably popped up, so that's why I got a little angry around here. Pawning all the time. Like, I was trying to shout at him, "Are you crazy, dude? I'm one of your teammates." And I think he realized. And helped me out pretty well right here. And we still have to get this one. And we actually made it. This was another very great win because this guy blew himself up. And we successfully won this event. So, that's it for this video today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to hit the like button. And yeah, what else? You can also subscribe to find more of my videos. So, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed this. So, I see you next time. Have a nice day and